guy's doing 60 and a 70.
The GEICO man.